Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing well. First of all, a very happy Diwali to all of you. I hope you are ready with your festive outfits and makeup, but what about skin care? For this time of the year, a nourishing moisturizer is very important for all skin types. A moisturizer that not only reduces the dryness but also nourishes our skin cells without making them greasy. Often it happens that we are worried about the dryness and buy such products which may reduce the dryness but leaves our skin sticky and greasy. So what to do? The answer is a good vitamin C cream which works for dryness, contains SPF, reduces pigmentation and doesn't make our skin oily. Yes, I have such a product that has these qualities. This is Lotus Botanicals Vitamin C Skin Brightening Day Cream. I've been using it for just more than a week, but as I am so impressed with this cream, so I thought this is the right time to do a detailed review of this product for you guys. So let's begin. I'll start with the description of the product. So let's see what they claim. Let your skin reflect your beauty through the day. Lotus Botanicals Vitamin C Skin Brightening Day Cream is a fast absorbing, lightweight gel cream formula with SPF 25 that instantly brightens and restores natural moisture to your skin. It helps lighten pigmentation, marks and blemishes with regular use. Natural plant extract in this formula hydrate and balance out the skin, making it firmer and younger. Vitamin C is the key ingredient of this product. A powerhouse ingredient, vitamin C is well known for its skin brightening benefits. It fades scars, spots and pigmentation. It's also a potent antioxidant. It refreshes, energizes and radiates the skin. Along with vitamin C, it contains some other impressive ingredients which you can read on the screen. If I talk about the packaging, it comes in such cute green glass jar with a golden cap. When I open the cap, there's another one for more protection. And this is the cream which is peach in color. It's a heavenly smell. It's so mild but as pleasant as I'm in a garden full of exotic flowers. It has a creamy and silky texture. As you can see, the consistency is perfect for this season. I take just a small amount of the cream and apply it in dots all over my face and neck. Whenever I apply this to my face, the aroma of this cream instantly refreshes me. Next, I gently apply it in some circular motions and it quickly gets absorbed into my skin, leaving it all nourished. It feels light and don't feel any heaviness or greasiness left behind. I'm sure it will work perfectly for all skin types. When I first applied it to my hand, I noticed some kind of brightness on that place. Then I saw the same effect on my face as well. It was not a white cast. Then I remembered it has SPF 25, so I think that was the reason of this pinkish glow. It works great underneath makeup. as it provides a smoothness and radiance to the skin, so when you apply the foundation, it works beautifully. I can't comment on its long-term effect right now because I have used it only for over a week. But I must say that it is a really good day cream that not only hydrates and nourishes the skin, but also provide protection from the sun rays. But don't forget to top it up with your regular sunscreen. It contains some really good ingredients, especially vitamin C, that will work for reducing minor acne marks, spots, pigmentation, and that will result in clean and bright skin. Overall, I am so happy with this cream because my skin is not feeling any dryness or dullness. Also, it has added a lovely glow to my skin, which I love. If you are on the hunt for a good effective vitamin C cream, this Lotus Vitamin C Brightening Day Cream is a good choice. So guys, I hope you have found this review helpful. If you have any question regarding this product, feel free to ask me in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such reviews, skincare tips, fashion and makeup videos. We'll meet you in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.